हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इट्स आर सेकेंड ऑनलाइन लेक्चर फॉर द स्कॉलरशिप क्लासेस. ओके, सो सी, वी आर लर्निंग यूनिट नंबर थर्ड सीरीज. इन दिस सीरीज फोर पॉइंट्स आर गिवन, सब चैप्टर्स आर गिवन. इन दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड नंबर्स. ओके, फिगर्स ऑल्सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड इन द स्कूल. वी हैव लर्न अबाउट इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन एंड सम मॉडल क्वेश्चंस वी हैव सॉल्व हियर. You can see here, you can see this model questions. Select the correct alternative to replace the question mark. Okay, so this one number question, second question, we have solved. So now come on the next page. See, here you can get this third number question. This also we have solved. See, explanation is given. In every next figure, a new structure appears inside. Hence, the answer choice is 1. Then, 4 number problem was there. This problem was asked in 2017's exam. Explanation is given here. See, the problem figure rotates clockwise through 90 degree. Hence, the answer choice is 4. Okay? So, like this. Now, in the classroom also, we have solved this exercise 3.2. yesterday only we have solved it. See, question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3, all 3 are solved. All of you knows it. Okay, see, one number is completed, second number is completed and third number is completed. Okay, do you have any doubt about this? Okay, so now open your next page. See, question number 4. Now, in this question number 4, you can see this one is our question. Question number 4. You can see here, in these three lines are 5 lines are given. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. In this 4 lines are given. Here 2 lines are given. So here how many lines will come? Correct. Here 1 line will come. So here see, these figures we have to find out. So in the 4th figure, which one? This 4th figure, 2 lines are there. So answer choice is 4 number. Understood? See, here 5 lines were there, 4 2 1. So here two lines will come. Sorry, here 3, here 2. Okay, now question number 5. See, in the question number 5, what is given? See, flower is there and this flower's petals are there. Okay, petals means pakla. Okay, so see here, if you will see, petal disappears in the anti-clockwise. Here see, one petal disappear, then here another one, so it goes in anti-clockwise. Okay, so here one petal cut, here in third figure two petals are removed. Okay, but here one petal goes, one curl line occurs. Here second, two petal went and two lines occur. See, but those lines are coming in clockwise order. So here what will come? Here again one petal will lose on the fourth place and three curved lines will there. So here we will get C, option number 3. Option number 3. Two petals and three curved lines which comes in clockwise direction. Okay, so option number 3rd is correct. Okay, now 6th number question. See here, now boxes are given, square box is given, and in that four curved lines are given. Okay, so see, in the clockwise order, curve inside the square moves outside. See, curve inside the square moves outside clockwise order. See, this curve moves outside.
one. So the second one came outside. They are coming in opposite direction. Okay. So what will come here? So see, they are going clockwise. This side went, upside went, then right side. So right side will come to left side in the outer position. So answer is second one. Okay, did you get that internal lines that comes outside in the opposite position? Okay, and they are going in clockwise position. Now question number 7. See, 7 number question. Now here see, in first diagram how many lines are given? 1 2 3 4 5 6. You also have to count in your book. Okay, 6 lines are there. Here how many are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 6 7. Here 8 lines are there. This 4 5 6 7 8. So here how many lines will come? 9 lines will come. So see, in the fourth figure we can get 9 lines. So answer choice is 4 number. Okay, understood? Now 8 number question. Question number 8. See, now here in the question number 8, 4 boxes are given, and in a box one small blank circle is given. Blank circle symbol is given. In second one, one blank circle symbol and one multiplication symbol is given. Means as we are going ahead, one symbol increases. Okay. In third figure, see, 3 symbols are there, plus, circle and multiplication. Okay. So see, you have to observe the changes in the place of the symbol, that where blank zero, as well as the place occupied by the new symbol, which is occupied, new symbols are occupied. Okay, so see, here circle and multiplication marks are in the opposite one. Here now circle and multiplication mark, they are coming parallel. So again here what will come? Again they will come opposite. Okay, so see, so answer choice is 4. What is answer? 4 number. See, multiplication and circle, it comes in the opposite, and again this dark circle and plus circle is in the opposite. Okay, so answer choice is 4. Now 9 number question. See this 9 number question. Now see, similar figures are given. See, diagrams are similar. One number and third number is same. Okay, but in that symbols are there. So see, in the first figure 3 symbols are there, 2 plus signs and 1 minus sign, like this 3 symbols are there. As we are going in the second figure, one symbol is decrease, only 2 symbols are in balance. As we will go in third figure, again one symbol decrease and one is in the balance. Okay, so automatically again one will decrease. So any symbol will remain in the balance? No, 0 symbols will remain. Okay, and so which figure will come there? A rectangle figure will come there. So answer choice is 3rd number is the answer. Now 10 number question. See 10 number question, what is given here? See, half circles are given, means one circle is given, in that two parts are made. In the first diagram, all symbols are at one side. In second diagram, one symbol went to right side. In third figure, two symbols went to right side. Okay, so in fourth figure, what will happen? 3 symbols will go to right side. Okay, so which symbols have come first? First plus sign came, then multiplication. So again, what will come now? Plus sign means 2 plus and 1 multiplication sign. 2 plus and 1 multiplication sign. It is given in the first diagram here. Okay. See, you can see here first diagram. So answer choice is 1 number. Now 11 number question we have to see. See, similar diagrams are given here. See, similar figures are there. See, first hexagon, then one triangle, and then circle. Okay, so see, middle figure comes out, it appears outside. See, in the first figure, this small circle is in the middle, that appears outside, and remaining are in the balance as it is. In third figure, again, that hexagon was in the middle, so it came. Sorry, here this triangular square is inside, so it came outside. So now here hexagon is in the middle, third figure, so it will come outside. Okay, so which answer is there? See, hexagon is in the outside. In these two figure, one number and two number figure, hexagon is outside. Okay, but hexagon, after hexagon, what will come? This square. Okay, so one number is the answer choice. Understood? Now next question, 12 number. See, number question is there. In that you can see, human's picture is shown here. In this, in first figure, his leg are up, okay, and hands position you can see. In first diagram, right side is going downside, okay. In second, left side is going down. In third figure, his face is turned, okay. So his right side is down. So in next figure, left side will go down. Okay, so see, question number 3. Sorry, answer figure 3 is the answer. What is answer? Answer figure 3. Understood? You have to see their positions. Now 13 number question. See, here you can see that in this figure, that black circles, black and white circles, positions are in opposite. See, this one, first and third figure, they are opposite. So in second and fourth also they will come opposite. Outer figure will come similar, and in only their circles position will change. So in here you can see, in this rectangular shape, white is upside and dark is downside. So here what will come? Dark will go up and white will come down. So see, here you can get that answer. Dark up and white downside. So answer choice is 4 is the answer. Now question number 14. See, 174. Like these numbers are given, but we don't have to think on those numbers. We have to check lines. See, in one number figure, one line is there. In seven number, two lines are there. In four number, three lines are there. So in sequence 1, 2, 3, so here we have to find out four lines number. So that one is 0. We can get it here. 0 has four lines. So answer choice is second. Now 15 number. See, here one human is given along with the stick. Okay, human's figure is given along with the stick. See, he is rotating anti-clockwise and in 90 degrees position. See, first his head was upside, then it came left, then down, so it will come to right side. Okay, so option number is, answer choice is 1. This one is the answer. Okay, it is rotating anti-clockwise and in 90 degree position. Understood? Now 16 number question. See what is given in the 16 number question. See, letters are given A, B, C, and 1, 2, 3 numbers are given. Okay? So see how it is. The letters A, B, C move anti-clockwise. They move anti-clockwise to the part by omitting one part. they are omitting one part. The digit 1, 2 and 3 move in the same way. That 1, 2, 3, they are moving in the same way. Okay. But ABC, they are moving anti-clockwise to the part by omitting one part. They are omitting one part. Okay. So like this, answer choice will come 4, 1. This fourth figure. This is the answer. See, you can see in that 1, 2, 3 and A, B, C. Understood? Means simply this first figure is repeated on the fourth place. Okay? Now 17 number.
See now 17 number question. We can see here, I'll show you. This one is our 17 number question. So see, in the question part you can see multiplication mark is constant second figure. Okay, it is constant in the second and first and second figure. Okay, now in third figure that multiplication mark has changed the place. See, first multiplication mark was constant and another two symbols, they were interchanging places. Okay, now in third figure multiplication mark has changed the place. Okay, so in fourth figure also that multiplication mark will come at the like as the third figure in the down, and white and black circle, they will interchange the positions. Okay, so option number 3 is the answer. Which is our answer then? Option number 3. See, multiplication mark is on the same position and only black circle and white circle, they have changed their positions. Okay, understood? Now 16 number question. See here, now this question is very simple, but just you have to get it understand. Okay, now it gets me difficult to explain on the screen. Okay, but see, if you'll get difficult, if you'll not understand here this question, you can ask me in the class. Okay, see 18 number question. What is shown? See, all lines are given and different types of arrows are given. For somewhere circle is there, somewhere arrow is there, somewhere half circle is there, and somewhere square is there. Okay, now see, you can, if you'll see second figure and first figure, in the first figure arrow is in the second place, that arrow went on the top side. Okay, and remaining lines as it is, they came down. So circle line, half circle line and square line. Okay, now here again that arrow line is constant in the third figure, and which one was on third place? Half circle line, that went on the second position. Okay, and remaining are have come down. Okay, so now here in the fourth figure, upside two lines will come as it is. Arrow line and half circle line will come as it is. Only box line will go up and circle line will come down. So see, here you can get the answer in the second figure. Answer is given. Now see, with the, because of my this toolbox, I cannot show you, but this one is your answer, second one. 18 number second is the answer. Just you calculate again. Now 13 number question. Sorry, 18 9 question. Now see you can see here 19 number question. See now, here's given in a circle. In first circle, three lines are given. Sorry, four lines are given. In second circle, three lines and outside one circle is given. Means one line is reduced and outside one small circle is increased. In third figure, again one line is reduced and outside one circle is added. Okay? See, one reduced, one increased. So now here, fourth figure, what will come? Circle, one line and outside small circles. So one number is the answer. Our answer choice is one number. You can see there one line and three small circles. Got it? Now 20 number question. See now, here is our question number
20. You can see here. See, in this question number 20, triangle figures are shown. See, one part is extended here. So see here, this small triangle is extended in the second figure. In third figure, they have extended one line. Okay, so like this, one part is extended. Means here, in first triangle, only one part is there. In second figure, two parts are there. In third figure, three parts are there. You can count these parts by which are made by these lines. 1, 2, 3. So in fourth figure, how many parts will come in a triangle? 4 parts. Okay, so where we are getting 4 parts in a triangle? In the same position, in third figure. Okay, lines position is also same. You can see there. Okay, so that third one is the option. Now, 21 number question. This question is very, very simple. You can see it. Easily you can find out it. See here, one square is given. Upside, three curved lines are given and downside, one curved line is given. And these lines are given in anti-clockwise format. How? Anti-clockwise. So see, as it is rotating, upside one curved line comes down. Means upside two are remain, downside two are there. In third figure, upside one, downside three. Okay, means one upper side we are reducing one and downside we are increasing the same one. So in the fourth figure, what will come? Square will come as it is. Okay, and upper side that curl line will go to downside, means all curl lines will go to downside. And how they will rotate? They will rotate in anti-clockwise format. So you will get answer here, this one. Okay, second one is the answer. Get it? Now 22 number. See 22 number. See now your lines are given in first diagram, two lines are given. In third second diagram, four lines are given. In third diagram, six lines are given. Okay, means what they are doing? They are adding one line to upper side and one line to lower side. Okay, so see here, two in second figure, four third figure, six. So here how many will come? 8. So how it will be? The upper side will add one line and downside we will add one line. Okay, so answer choice is third one. Got it? Which is our answer? This third one. Third one is the answer. Now question number 23. See now here, one figure is given like a alphabet F. Okay, and see, it is rotating in clockwise and in 90 degree angle. How it rotates? In 90 degree angle and in clockwise. See, first again it is rotated to left side, then downside, and then again towards the left side. So answer choice is third one. Which is our answer now? This one is our answer, third one. Got it? Now 24 number question. See here, you can see here 24 number. In 24 number, what is given? Triangles are shown here. See this triangle rotates anti-clockwise. Okay, how they are rotating? Anti-clockwise in right angle. Okay, in third figure, one line is reduced. Okay, first and second lines are equal, so third and fourth will also, it will be equal. So it is rotating anti-clockwise. So you will get answer number 4. Which is our answer? 4. Okay, now 25 number. See now your question figure given, multiplication, blank circle, addition and subtraction symbols. Okay, so see what they are doing there. If you will go in the second figure, triangle is added there, and if you will go in third figure, square is added there. Okay, means from the top corner, they are adding one new symbol. What they are doing? They are adding new symbol, and from bottom left corner, they are reducing one symbol. See, you can see in first multiplication, go clockwise. Multiplication, circle, addition, subtraction. Then triangle is added, so multiplication, go on next place. Multiplication, circle and addition. Then in third figure, square is added, so triangle, multiplication and circle. and addition sign is removed. So now they will add one more. What is added? See, in answer figure you can see black circle is added, so that black circle will come on the top left corner. Okay, and then what will come? Square, triangle and multiplication. So you can get all these things in the in this first one. Okay, so like this first number is the answer. So dear students, here we have completed our figure series chapter. Thank you very much, and so do complete in your workbook and please check it properly. Thank you very much.